Welcome back, everybody, to some more Fallout 4. Where did I leave off? I was doing this quest. What's the quest called? It's called Dangerous Minds. Talk to Dr. Amari. Let's go into
the memories in that implant.
This guy's memory.
Tell me you have a way past this, Doc.
Let me think.
Uh-huh.
We load. He'll act as a host.
Yeah, I did that.
Let's get started.
Just sit down.
Sure.
Here we go. I didn't do this yet.
On the other side.
I shall see you later. So I gotta sit in this chair and go into a robot's memory. Or whoever's memory we put into the robot's memory.
Initiating brainwave migration between the transplant and the host. Mnemonic activity coming from the transplant. It's degenerated, but it's there. We're going to load you into the strongest memories we can find. They might not be stable. Just hold on.
Bye, everybody. I'll see you later.
Can you hear me? Ah, good. The simulation appears to be working, although the memories are quite fragmentary.
Can I fall?
I'll try to step you through the intact memories and hope we find one that gives us some clue to the Institute's location. There. This is the earliest intact memory I can find.
Very, very strange.
Remember, you are experiencing these memories as Kellogg.
Wow, this is
may
cool.
Prove disorienting at first.
Mom knew how it was. She wasn't soft, but she loved me.
This doesn't seem to be what we're looking for.
Wait.
And she protected me from Dad.
There appears to be another intact memory.
That cost her more than a few beatings.
Temporal sequence.
I never knew what happened to her after I left.
Try that one.
I didn't want to know. Not then.
I want to do this first. I didn't mean to leave.
I was such a dummy back then. What did I know about how the world worked? I think now, Dad was either drunk or not around. I guess he must have run with one of the Raider gangs, but I never really knew what he did. Don't know why Mom was with him. Maybe at some point in his life he wasn't a complete asshole. I was such a dummy back then. What did I know about how the world worked? I think now she wanted me to kill him. I should have. Instead, I ended up running away. I told myself I wanted to find somewhere out from under the thumb of the NCR and all their rules. But really, I was running from the guilt of not protecting her from Dad. Yeah, it doesn't matter now, though.
This is really neat. This is cool how they did this. Wow.
The thing about happiness is, you only know you had it when it's gone.
That's me.
I mean, you may think to yourself that you're happy, but you don't really believe it.
My own family.
Focus on the petty bullshit or next job or whatever. It's only looking back, by comparison with what comes after, that you really understand that's what happiness felt like.
This is the person that
it's gonna be fine. You'll see.
That I'm accessing his memory. This guy right here.
And now
I was the worst thing.
So it's not actually me.
If she'd never met me, she'd have stayed in the hub. Maybe hooked up with someone who didn't kill people for a living.
Whoa.
Probably been happier than she was with me. Almost certainly lived longer.
The baby.
Come on, cool. Sarah. You've got to give it a chance.
I thought San Francisco was my chance to start fresh. That was the hot shit. the gunslinger from the hub, rolling into town with the world at my feet. Everybody knew I was the one who'd shot Valdez, and I could write my own ticket to any outfit in town. It all worked out pretty damn well, for a while. Whatever made me think that a guy like me should have a daughter? No, I never deserved her. Not for one second.
Finally got steady work with a good outfit.
Let's keep looking. I'll connect you to the next intact memory.
I'm looking for Sean, right?
How did you think this was going to end, Kellogg?
Oh, Kellogg.
You thought you could just fuck with us, and we wouldn't fuck with you? Just so you know, they died like dogs.
I've got another memory to trap.
And you,
I'll connect you,
weren't there to help them.
Connect me to the memory eyes, the very awesome memories.
There's always someone who wanted someone else dead. Sometimes just roughed up, but dead was usually what they wanted.
Sometimes
they thought they could cheat me. That was usually only when I first arrived somewhere. Didn't matter to me. I just took it as part of the job. A little extra thrown in for free. I always got paid in the end. One way or another.
Wait. Is this actually my son?
I didn't care where I was going. Ended up mostly wandering east. Getting as far away from San Francisco as I could, maybe.
Suit yourself.
Could be.
It was always a job for someone like me. Didn't matter what it was. Didn't matter who I was supposed to kill. I got pretty good at it. I don't remember much from that time. It all kind of blends together. It was almost always a bar, though. That's universal.
Next.
We seem to be getting closer. Try this next one.
Mr. Kellogg, I'm glad you decided to meet with me.
So, you're with the Institute. I wanted to see for myself if you really existed.
We do, as you can see.
What do you want?
It's come to my attention that you've been rather disruptive of our operations lately. This must stop.
I do what people pay me to do. If that's a problem for you, I can see only one way out.
And what's that, Mr. Kellogg?
If I'm working for you, there's no more problem. From what I hear, you can afford me.
I don't think you fully understand the situation you're in.
I think I do.
Very well. B-748. Initiate.
Oh, look at those skills right there.
System is offline.
Oh, snap. That was cool.
Impressive. We may have something to talk about after all.
Getting warmer. One of these has got to tell us something. We're running out of brain here. There's one that looks mostly intact. Connecting now.
This has got to be it. This is the vault.
Initiated. Cryogenic stasis. Suspended.
Is this where I was?
I was now the Institute's main operator in the Commonwealth. If they needed something done,
wait.
They came to me. It wasn't usual
wait, is that
for
me?
Anybody from the Institute to come along on a mission, so this one stood out. They didn't know who it was we were grabbing from the vault.
That's me.
Of course.
That is me right there. Wait.
Not really.
Yeah, Oh.
Vault computers are
still
working.
That is me.
That's good. Checking through the
Hello, box. Myself.
Hopefully it's all
just find it.
Pod C6.
This is it.
Down the hall near
this
the
is
end.
The memory. Oh, man.
This is the one.
Open it.
My beautiful wife.
Is it over?
And me.
Are we okay?
Almost. Everything's going to be fine.
Come here. Come here, baby.
No. I've got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only going to tell you once.
Backup.
Reinitialized.
Backup subject. Primary subject.
I'm almost finished, Kellogg. I just need to confirm. Come on. All right, we're good.
I'm sorry you had to go through that again. I found another intact memory. Whenever you're ready.
Is that Sean?
Is that your son?
Oh my goodness.
This appears to be a very recent memory.
That's my son.
Good news, I think.
Wow.
Wasn't my idea to settle down with the kid in the middle of Diamond City. I thought it was a terrible idea, actually. But it was one of the old man's pet projects, so here we were. Me and the kid. Like a happy little family. I ended up kind of liking it. A reminder of what my life might have been if things had turned out differently. But there's no going back. I knew it was just temporary. It'd be back to normal business before too long. This whole setup in Diamond City was part of some elaborate plan of the old man's. Seems obvious now that we were bait for our friend from the vault. Timing couldn't have been an accident. It's not how the old man works. I wonder if he outsmarted me in the end. Another loose end tied up.
I think that's it, right? Oh.
Kellogg. It's okay. One of these days you're gonna get your head blown off just barging in here like that.
Minimizing my exposure to civilians is a priority.
Forget I said anything. So what's the big crisis this time?
New orders for you. One of our scientists has left the Institute.
Left? As in...
He's gone rogue. Name's Dr. Brian Virgil. We know he's hiding somewhere in the glowing sea. Here's his file.
Wow. Some heads are gonna roll for this. Capture and return, or just elimination?
Elimination. He was working on a highly classified program.
No kidding. One of the top bioscience boys? So, I guess you're taking the kid back with you.
Affirmative. Your only mission is to locate and eliminate Virgil.
You're taking me home to my father?
Yes. Stand next to me and hold still.
Okay.
So my son's supposed to look like both my parents. He has red hair. What?
X688. ready to relay.
This is one good looking son.
Bye, Mr. Kellogg. I hope I see you again soon.
Bye.
Teleportation.
Nobody's found the entrance to the Institute because there is no entrance. Let me pull you out of there.
I'm still trying to figure out what is going on here. Teleportation. That's so cool. What?
Slow movements, okay? I don't know what kind of side effects the procedure might have had. No one's ever done this before. How do you feel?
Where's Valentine? Where'd he go? I don't see him.
Amari.
Let's start over. How are you feeling?
I'm okay, Doctor. Thank you.
That's good. But I want you to keep monitoring yourself. We have to be sure there's no long-term damage. Are you ready to talk about what happened in there?
We got what we needed. The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out.
Yes. Their greatest secret has finally been revealed. But that only leads to more questions. How does it work? Where do we go next?
That scientist Kellogg was supposed to track down. Virgil, we need to find him.
You're right. A rogue Institute scientist could answer all kinds of questions. Where did the memory say he was? The glowing sea? That doesn't make sense. No one goes there. Not even if they were desperate.
If we need to find Virgil, then I'm going after him.
If you're going to go, be prepared. You'll need some way to combat the radiation there. It's called the glowing sea for a reason.
I'll find a way to get through the rads. Don't worry.
Good luck. And be safe. By the way, I unplugged Mr. Valentine first. Removed the implant while you were waking up. He's waiting for you upstairs.
Oh. I guess I'll go talk to Mr. Valentine. I was wondering where he was. Find Virgil in the glowing sea. Talk to Nick. Mr. Valentine.
The memory den's not accepting new clients right now, sweetheart.
Upstairs. Where upstairs? Oh.
Nick.
Hope you got what you were looking for inside my head. I was right. I should have killed you when you were on ice.
What?
Kellogg? Is that you?
What? What are you talking about?
You sounded like Kellogg just then.
Did I? Mari said there might be some mnemonic impressions left over.
That's weird.
Anyway, I feel fine, so let's get going.
His two personalities.
Or I could head back to Diamond City, since you've got company already.
Your risk. Keep Kate? Yeah.
I'll see you around, Nick.
Good luck out there.
He's too much of a risk.
You know where to find me.
I don't know. He could go psycho at any moment. Take us all out. Cool. What next is the question?
Time to talk now?
Not really.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
No, I don't want to travel. Yeah.
Well,
I don't want to travel. Spooky.
There's this old insane asylum up north, but it ain't abandoned. Not like it should be.
Map update. It's cool that people can just talk to you. And you get quests just from hearing people talk to each other or talk to you or just say something.
Smell that?
That's really cool.
Sweet pit boy.
Oh, it's a nice pit boy for sure. It's real nice. I'm going to sell some stuff. I actually looked at my inventory before I started, and it's pretty full, 240. Wow. What am I carrying? I didn't think I had that much stuff, but I guess I will take that as well. And I will sell this guy. I want that fat man. Wait. Oh, there it is.
Hunting, protection, cold-blooded murder.
Detected, detected. I want that gun. Does he sell it? What's this? You're
an Assaultron?
That's what Assaultron. My neighbors called me. But as far as I'm concerned, I'm a woman. And I run a store that sells very large guns.
Oh, yeah. So I need some guns.
I've got a few minutes to...
A gun.
Uh-huh.
All right. Let me see your weapons. Do you sell the fat man? Is that... Or you just have it sitting there and you don't sell it? Is that what it's called? I thought it was called that. Yeah, I think it is called that. I don't think he sells it, though. I'll have to steal it somehow. Alright, let's see what I can sell. What? Why do I have so much stuff here? I can barely hold anything now. What's this all about? Is that any good? 51 damage for this. Huh. 51 damage... 47 damage. I think I have one that does 55. 64. Okay. That's nice. So I don't need this one, I don't think. Accuracy 203. Weight 13. What's this one? Accuracy. Yeah, this one's better. So I'm not going to take this one. Sell that. Do I need pulse mine? Nah. That sword, I'm gonna sell it. It's pretty cool, but I don't really use weapon, like hand melee weapons. I mostly use guns, so don't really want melee weapons. No need for them. Machine guns. Sell all that. What about my apparel? I'll get rid of that. Why do I have so much? Do I have a lot of junk? Is that why? I don't have that much junk. Let me check my inventory now. It's getting lower, but still not that low. What is this? Is this a mini nuke? I can't steal stuff when he's standing there. Let me save it anyways, just in case something bad happens.
I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living after all.
Yeah, I'm buying stuff. This robot doesn't sleep, that's the problem, so I can't come back here at night.
Buddy, I need to be a lot more high or a lot more
well,
drunk.
We're gonna go out there and do some more quests. Let's look at my quests. I got a ton more now. I got more miscellaneous. Oh, a bunch more miscellaneous. What do I wanna do is the question. Glowing Sea, that's like the main quest. I wanna do some more others. Side-ish quests and all sorts of stiffs. What's this one? Find the brewing machine. Why not? I don't know the difficulty of these quests either. Like, where's that? That is way over there. Wow. Oh, that's the glowing sea right there. Okay. I thought I just changed my quests. Oh, I got both on there. Where's this one? Where is it on the map? I need to see. I don't see it. Maybe it is. Yep, there it is. Right there. Okay, we will go there. Find the brewing machine. Why not? Oh. We are back to where we were. And look at what I found here. One of those killer crab things. I really don't want to fight that. Oh, ouch. Is it after me? It is. I was hoping it would fight. Whoa, there's a lot of them. I was hoping it would fight the other people, not me. They're just gonna run then. place. There's a door over here I'm trying to get to. That's not it, is it? I don't think so. Could be. Run. 19 meters. 17 meters. Where's this place? Okay. It's gotta be close. Don't kill me. Okay, we are alive. I'm gonna save it. Just so I don't have to get here again. The door's right beside me. It's right there. Maybe I'll kill this thing first. Excellent. Let's go in. Not the best place. There's like a huge fight going on out there. There's people here. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. This guy's upstairs. No. Guys, I got a headshot, didn't I? Let me try that for the head. Duck. Oh, punch again. My punch did like zero damage. It was like. Let's try this again. We can do this.
Who's there?
Seems awfully quiet around
here. Stay still. Come on. Boom.
Whoa. You hear that?
I see someone. Watch out, I'm stuck. Come on, get him. Got him. Are you down? No, you're good. You're down. Alright, quick save. Good job with the quick save. And maybe heal it. Oh, nice. Chill. Thank you. I see you. Oh, an elite. Nice, nice, nice. See, nice. Quick save. Did long battle. He does so much damage. Heal save. Heal save, attack, heal save, attack, heal save, attack. Just keep doing it. Gazillion tries. Maybe I should drink a Nuka-Cola. Let's see. Bottle cap added, huh? No, I have 100, over 100 bullets here. Nice. Not nice. All I need to see is that head popping out. Oh, right in the head. Beautiful. Let's take some guns and sell them up. Really? Wait, what's happening? Go back. Thought there was a trap or something. Okay, we're good. Wait, was that a trap? Oh, it is a trap. There's a lock on the bathroom. Interesting. Someone's locked in there. I'm coming in. Is anybody in here? Whoa. Look at this. I found the mother load. Crazy. What's my storage like? I still got room. I can pick up a bunch, it looks like. Whoa. Lunchbox added? Okay. Wait, is what I need in this room? I guess it's not. Oh, this keeps going. Before I do that, I want to go get that elite guy I killed, get all the items from him. Wow, whoa. There's so much items in here. Yeah, I'll just do that. Where's the other one? Oh, more quantum, man. I'm just saving those up like crazy. Got it. Use them for something, right? There's gotta be a quest for Nuka-Cola and Quantum and all that. Someone that collects them. Damn. Oh, play this. What is it? Attempt to use these brings. Okay. Neato. Got a safe down here. Lockpicking is so good in this. It's really nice to get that skill.
Got it.
Or bring someone with that skill with you. Let's go up these stairs. Up here. So much stuff to pick up. Sniper rifle as well? Where's that elite guy? Was that him? That might have been him. Yeah, that's Gaff. Cool. And yep, we are good to go. Save it again, just in case there's a trap that kills me or something. Or that. That's kind of why I saved it. Trying to go on this computer. All right, run away. Just run away. Patrick's terminal. Experimental logs, recipes, delivery gasket, seals.
Help me now.
Good job. We got a robot we gotta save, it looks like. And then we got the exit.
How are we supposed to fight when I can barely see me hands in front of me face?
Won't be able to hack this.
Oh.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Oh no. Can you hack it?
Go check that out.
Not gonna happen.
I'm gonna have to. Do I have any perks? I don't have any perks. Oh, I can't do it then. That sucks. Maybe there's a key I can find. Is there anything up here? What's this? Password! Oh my goodness. Is that it? Oh, there is! I found it. Interesting. Oh. Cool.
Auxiliary buddy. BIOS detected. Flashing operational subroutines. Micro brewers. Operational. Internal.
Hey buddy. I found a recipe for you.
Complete. Dispensing sample for approval by technician. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
She's on the computer.
And refreshing. Do you know how long it's been since I had cold beer?
Very good. I appear to be operating at an optimal level. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Keep drinking, buddy, for yourself.
Yeah, sure.
Beginning transit operations to Hotel Rexford.
Oh, I sent him. I gotta follow him? To the hotel? Okay, let me save it. Just in case bad things happen. How far away is it? Do we have to walk through an army of people fighting? I hope not. Let's see. Where is he? There you are, buddy. How far do we... I don't know. He knows the way. I don't... Well... Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Let's do it. I should heal then, just in case. I should get rid of all my Nuka-Cola and put it... How much does it weigh? It does weigh quite a bit. That's probably why. My weight's so high because of all this Nuka-Cola. Alright. Come on, Mr. Buddy. Let's go. Lead the way.
Hey, buddy.
Currently on route to location, air tube.
This could be a long walk. Dun, 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 dun. I guess I'll clear the way. I'll try to at least. Come on, can you walk any faster? Seriously? So slow. Oh my goodness, really? Going this way, let's clear a path. One shot kill. Are we close? I think we're close. Hollow tag. BOS uniform, I'll take that. Quick save so I don't have to redo all this slow motion walking. Super mutants. Leave buddy alone. Buddy's attacking. I thought Buddy just made drinks. No hitting, Buddy. Take the bob caps. One shot? Wow. I assume we're going through here. Whoa, what are you shooting at?
Commencing attack on hostile target.
This way? Doesn't this go back? I don't know. Just following you. He's doing the limbo now. I hope he doesn't go the wrong way.
Do not attempt to flee. You will be identified and sanctioned.
I guess you're going up the stairs. Huh.
Continuing search for fugitive.
I'm lost. I don't know where we're going now.
Come out, wherever you are.
Quick save again. Let me up. Why are we going on the roof?
Search complete. No hostiles detected. Standing down.
Wait, where are you going now?
No blood to spill today.
Are you going back down the stairs now?
Hey, buddy.
Currently on roof to location airport.
Buddy, really? You walked all these staircases, now you're walking down. Oh my goodness, this is a disaster.
Hey, buddy.
Currently on
Just go.
Route to location. Would you like a cold one, or did you want to hear a joke?
Just go.
Can I still change the home parameter?
Current. Home perimeter, shall we come in?
What?
Yeah, sure.
Beginning transit operations to Hotel Ring.
Hey, buddy.
Currently on route to...
Do I have to follow him?
Location.
That's my question.
Care to wet your whistle?
No.
Tell me a joke.
Light travels faster than sound, which is why dating the Irish seems like a good idea till they start talking. Care to wet your whistle?
No.
Or do you?
No, thanks.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
I just want you to start walking, that's all. She's in the way. Watch out. What? He's up there. How did he get up there? Okay.
This is bullshit.
He's in the apartments. Confused.
What's that?
Where is he?
What the fuck?
Attention, citizens. Commencing attack on hostile target.
He's up there? How do we get up there? Why don't I just kill everyone in the entire city? Why not? So the robot is in a place I can't get to. Or I don't know how to. I'm so confused right now. Throw something away. Inventory, weapons, throw a weapon away that I don't need. Sure, throw that away. Drop. Good. Let's go. Now, robot, you're up there. How on earth do I get up there? Aw, man, the path is right there. Can I get there, is the question. Without getting stuck. Really? Come on. Maybe through this building. Maybe I do have to go in here and climb the elevator. Let's see. Elevator. Now, does this lead? Does it? Oh, good. Oh, really good. Really, really good. Where'd that robot go? He's this way. Wait a minute, where did he go now? Okay, I'm going this way. And to the left. There he is. I found you. Finally, save it.
Hey.
What is it?
Hey, buddy.
Currently on room 2. Location.
Let's go. Airport. I'm waiting for you. This way? Oh my gosh. This is so annoying. Just following this slow motion moving thing for 50 years. It's gotta be one of the most annoying things ever. Come on. I hope you're going the right way, and I hope you're not just glitching around the map everywhere. Of course, you walk into every enemy. Ooh, one shot kill. Beautiful. I'm just going to walk through the enemy base. Why don't you protect me while I walk through every enemy in the whole game? Does that sound like a good idea to you? I think it does. The headshots are real. Keep on going, buddy. I need to get to this area. I need to get out of this quest. Wait, is this it? Is this the... It is. Oh my goodness, we are almost there. Come on, just a couple more steps. Couple more steppies. Let's go. Let us go. Come on, buddy. Quick save. If I go in, will you make it, or do I have to stand beside you? I am walking slowly because I like to make you waste time. I'm going in. I hope you're right behind me. We made it. We made it, finally. Well, I'm going to end it here because, man.
This place is a shithole.
Shh, shh, shh. Because this...
I thought it couldn't get any worse than the combat zone.
Shh, shh. Because this has been crazy long. I've been doing this quest for a long time. Two quests for quite a long time. And I'll end this one in the next vid. I think he's on his way. There he is. Excellent. I could just end this now. Alright. Alright. Get him to spot, and then I'll end it, I guess. This guy's just taking forever. It's going to be a 10-hour video. Still know where he's trying to get to. In there, I think, maybe? The third rail? Is it? No. Can't remember then. The hotel or memory den? The hotel, it looks like. I'll meet you in. I'll meet you inside and stuffs. Come on, Mr. Robot, come on. Let's go. Let's go, Mr. Robot. Let's go. What did you say to me?
Hey.
Oh, you staying with us today? Renter assumes no expectation of privacy or safety for you or your belongings.
Really?
No, not a...
Mark another in the...
I'm just waiting for Mr. Robot. That's all. Let's see, is he coming in here or not? Maybe I could see him from the window. Probably not. Go out, look for Mr. Robot. He's gotta be close or he's gotta be... Oh, yes, Mr. Robot, get inside now. Get in there. Watch out, you're always in Mr. Robot's way. Watch out, just step out of his way, please. Oh, good.
Rufus, what the heck is this thing? You
can it's that growing machine I was telling you about.
I am here to provide entertainment and
man,
I
that's
hold
libation.
Awesome.
I'm gonna store
fine,
my
fine,
vodka.
Just get it set up over at the bar and out of my door.
Commencing normal operations.
Complete the quest, collect your reward from Rufus. Rufus.
Even better than I was hoping for.
Oh, God.
Here's your money.
Finally. I can rid myself of him. I would not want to take that guy with me in slow motion everywhere. Or in slow motion sanctuary. It would destroy everything inside of me and outside of
me.
It would destroy me from the inside out. It'd be terrible bad.
I just clean up around
here. All right, everybody, that's all for now. I hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and like, and I will see you all next time.